and there are officers there.
The Ministry of Works and Transport will have to double its efforts to meet the 2016-2020 manifesto targets if what the two-year analysis by the National Planning Authority on its performance is anything to go by. The Minister for Works and Transport, Engineer Monica Antege Azuba, and officials from five agencies, Uganda Railways, Standard Gauge Railway, Uganda National Roads Authority, Civil Aviation Authority, and Uganda Road Fund, heard that the ministry's performance is below par.
Most road infrastructures are still at initial stage. And if this program is 5 years, and we are in 2 years, and we are at still at initial stages, there is a risk. Since the NDP2 is aligned to the manifesto, it means that failure to be aligned to the NDP2, you are also not fully aligned to the manifesto.
Engineer Bwanga said this affects the effectiveness and efficiency with which they are implemented. He highlighted some grey areas like the Standard Gauge Railway and Kampala Jinja Expressway, which have not been prioritized for funding.
UNRA, which is a major implementing agency, received only 31%. If you receive only 31%, it means you are going to have problems downstream. Either you receive the money too late, or you will not receive all your money by the end of the accounting year.
He said the people hired to operate the purchased equipment are not certified. Executive Director of the Media Center, Ofono Opondo, was not pleased with the criticism towards the ministry and called on the Manifesto Implementation Unit to prohibit members of NPA from repeating the same.
Please, next time, ensure that NPA reaches understanding with the agencies. This is not the time for NPA to find out the mistakes in the implementing agencies.
Earlier on, Azuba spoke of the ministry's achievements, which include securing $1.2 million for deposits on 6 aircrafts to revamp the defunct Uganda Airlines.
Mazokolako deposits. Kunyonyenya tubade tusasuddeko $100,000 kuzinenya buliemu ezo, that is $400,000. Then tusasulako $200,000 kuzine endala ebiri.
The Civil Aviation Authority will also use $320 million to renovate Arua, Gulu and Kasese airstrips.
It is for both general rehabilitation and the construction of new facilities. If you go to Arua, you'll find we have constructed a new terminal.
The Works Ministry has so far managed to add 4.3% of paved roads to the national road network.
So the above will increase the total paved road network from the 37,951 in which were in 2015-16 to 4,680 in 2017-18.
Some of the roads to be completed this financial year include the Kanoni Sembabule Villa Maria Road, which is 110 kilometers. 40 kilometers of the Kampala Entebbe Expressway Road, 77.7 kilometers of Gulu Acholiba Road, 74 kilometers of the Mukono Chetume Katosi Nyenga Road, among others. Walter Mwesije, NTV.